I'm going to pop in history of John Lee's early career.